He said he wanted to take out his anger on someone after a friend of his had been raped. Neeson has said he's ashamed of his actions and that he is not a racist.